Modern hydrogen applications require durable and safe valves. But which aspects should you focus on when selecting valves for hydrogen applications? Well, we've summarized the most important details that you shouldn't overlook. 1. Standardization. When it comes to a hydrogen service in energy carrier applications, precise guidelines are almost non-existent yet for industrial valves. But what to do till specific standard is available? You should combine the best of the following existing norms and directives like Pressure Equipment Directive, or standards like ASME, ISO/TC, ISO/TR, or SAE. You can also consult databases from Sandia National Laboratories or get expertise from material testing institutes and universities. 2. Material selection. Though hydrogen has been part of industrial operations for a very long time, modern applications are placing higher demands on performance due to extreme conditions. For example, a hydrogen-backed energy carrier process requires gas storage at high pressure and/or at extremely low temperatures. Because of those conditions, the go-to materials chosen to manufacture instrumentation and process valves are austenitic stainless steel 316 or 316L. Besides austenitic SS 316 or 316L, other metallic materials are also suitable for hydrogen services. In this case, it is best to seek expert advice. 3. Parts compatibility. The selection of a suitable hydrogen valve depends on the functionality of its components. For that reason, it is vital to ensure that non-metallic materials like the seals are compatible with the hydrogen medium. As for the seals, the choice of design or components depends on whether the valve is used in an open environment or closed environment. In the case the valve is mounted in an open, ventilated hydrogen application, there is no risk of an explosive atmosphere and the escaping hydrogen is harmless to the environment. Here, you can use standard valve head units. On the contrary, when the valve is mounted in a closed, non-ventilated environment, then increased tightness requirements apply. In these applications, it is better to check with a specialist. Most of the time, TA Luft compliant or bellows sealed valve head unit is the solution. 4. Testing method. Testing of instruments and process valves that use hydrogen as a medium also depends on whether the valve is used in an open or closed environment. Valves mounted in an open hydrogen environment should at least follow these testing methods. Leak test with air according to EN12266-1. Wetted metallic materials in compliance with ISO 15156 or NACE MR0175. Acceptance test certificate 3.1 for wetted parts without seals. For valves mounted in a closed hydrogen environment, these testing methods apply. Leak test with helium by sniffing method as per ISO 15848-2. Leak test with air according to EN12266-1. Wetted metallic materials in compliance with ISO 15156 or NACE MR0175. Acceptance test certificate 3.1 for wetted parts without seals. That are a short recap of the main aspects to consider before selecting valves for a hydrogen application, which you should keep in mind.